Okay, show them your yoga pose.
When I get mad, I get happier when I do my yoga pose. When I get mad, I shake my bottle, and then I get happy. When I get mad, I squish my bag and I get happy. When I'm sad, I count to 10.
All right. So, kindergarten friends, everything that they talked about, they put it on a poster for you for your classroom. And then we're going to leave these sensory bottles and the bags that they made for you guys to use. So maybe when you're sad or mad, you can try one of these and it'll help you feel better. Okay?
How's that sound, guys?
Good.